What is up, guys? I'm Philly Gammon, and we are on the final match. So yeah, we're on in the handicap match, 1-on-3 tag against John Cena, Stone Cold, and The Rock. So once we successfully get past this, ladies and gentlemen, we are golden. Then we have Diamond, Stone Cold, Steve Austin, and you guys will have been here through the whole process. Of us doing it over the last couple of days. So yeah. That's pretty good. You guys will get to see the process, like with Sasha Banks, and then we'll be able to use him in weekly tars as we finish the weekly tars.
Handicap match now in these matches.
At least, guys, the other at least this one isn't gonna be so difficult because the people are outside the ring. So yeah, 20 years of John Cena, which is going to be in 2K23. You're basically playing as John. You're not playing as John Cena in the showcase mode. You're basically playing as all his opponents. I'm just beating them up. But things change in wrestling games. So we gotta eliminate everybody, guys, for us to win the match. They just have to eliminate us. And then they win the match, so.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Looks like the heightened action of this handicap match has caught up with him a little. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
At least none of them guys have gone in hot, because if they did, guys, we would be in trouble.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense. Cena's perseverance being tested. I know the WWE universe thinks that handicap matches are unfair.
So this is pin, so it's pin only, but it's elimination rules. So
opening that negates any natural advantage.
So John Cena, he tried to go get some help.
Oh geez, straight to the cranium. Incredible domination from Brock here. And Lesnar isn't giving John any room to breathe.
So yeah, guys, we are in the final match towards this Diamond Stone Cold.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
So can we win? So he tagged out, unfortunately, so... But we got all the points, so... Yeah, guys, we're getting our asses kicked.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three. And there's the takedown.
From Brock here,
and The Rock is being dominated here. The Rock with a great dodge,
fighting the beast back.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal in full throttle while he has the opening.
Yeah, guys, we gotta really beat The Rock up, get plenty of damage in.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here. Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Deep aside, jeez.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Counter by The Rock.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. Five. Brock could be seconds away. Oh. Boom. Shoulders down. One, two. Got it. No. Just a two.
I mean, you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Lesnar is just having his way right now. The millions are...
Here he goes for the win!
Stopping the refs count at two.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
One. Two. Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Five. Oh, my. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Lesnar
there on the wrong side of that exchange.
Lesnar wards him off.
Punch!
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. And Cena's starting to falter here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Lesnar is so feared. That there with Exhibit A, the Beast does not die.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kickout surprised him. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an
F5. Oh, my.
Brock's got this in hand.
Two count.
Oh, and an air fall. Cena knows the situation. He knows what this win will mean for his opponent, but he's refusing to give it to him. Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago. A release belly to belly. Austin with a reversal.
The rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it out. And The Rock is getting dismantled.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
And that crowd of Brock intended.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Elbow drop. The piercing.
Gets tagged in. John Cena, top rope.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Boom!
See ya, guys. We're... trying to win this match right now, so hopefully we can. At the first elimination, John Cena. So I think Austin is our next opponent. Yep. So Stone Cold is weak, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen. This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. To Suplex City. Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it. The beating he's been able to do.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the Beast by making yourself a difficult prey. Austin in a state of.
Yeah, guys. Sure. We're in control. So we have to get Austin out, guys, because he's got two finishers and The Rock is almost weak. Can we knock out Stone Cold to get Diamond Stone Cold?
That's it. Brock's got this. Two.
Oh, kick out at two.
What a kick out by Austin. You can never count the rattlesnake out.
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not. He had it scouted.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Can we win, guys?
Oh my.
closes the book.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref. Got the full Nelson. Here he goes. Claimed a winner yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Nice counter by Austin. Stone Cold in some serious trouble.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
And five.
Oh my.
Brock's got this in hand. Tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Austin simply refuses to quit.
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Quick takedown there.
So yeah, guys, we gotta get gotta get more finishers.
This is just brute power. Release German.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
Count to 10. Count 10.
Overhand right lands. Go behind. Suplex City. Population U. Oh, man. Fighting the beast back. Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
She can we win? So hopefully we can win, guys. Then we get Diamond Austin. Yeah, guys, we're trying to hold on here. So we can, hopefully we can win the match now. We've hit him with enough finishers. So let's unlock Diamond Stone Cold. Boom, Diamond Stone Cold, unlocked. Perfect. Yeah, guys, we've done it. So we done it. Diamond Stone Cold. Hopefully it pops up in this video, guys, because I'm pretty sure we've gotten. After taking a break, guys. Yep, The Rock. Boom. 125 tokens. And we got Diamond Stone Cold Steve Austin, guys. And we have done it. Yep, Diamond Stone Cold. So, hope you guys will enjoy this video. And I'll see you guys when we finally use Diamond Stone Cold in Weekly Tars and Faction Wars. Peace out, everybody. And see you tomorrow. Peace.